Hi guys, so are you? I'm Robin. Welcome back or welcome to my YouTube channel. This little world right here is man for himself. If you like men's hair product reviews, grooming, skincare, fragrance, and videos like this, then this channel is for you. Please do press subscribe right now. Right, I am someone who is pale. I'm pasty. I'm very like, think of a Scottish person and then make them even like more pale, like I've never seen the sun before. That's me, hi. And sometimes I just want to have like an extra boost and a bit of a glow, something that makes my skin look a little bit healthier. So there's some products that I've used which have got like self-tan in it. There's some products which have got more like a bronzing effect that I use and that I love and that I think you guys will like too. Now, if you're someone that thinks I'm already glowy, I'm already tanned, I don't want my skin to change color, then cool, that's absolutely fine. But I'm all about choices. I'm all about you doing whatever makes you feel comfortable. So I'm gonna start with the one which is probably the easiest. If you're new to this and you just wanna try something, then Lab Series have got a tinted moisturizer. I've spoken about this before. It's got an SPF 35 in it. But what this really means is it's gonna moisturize, but it's also gonna add a little bit of color. Now, what I'm looking for in all of these products and what I'm taking to you is no staining of the hands, no staining of the face, undetectable is so important for us, and also nothing that's gonna clog in the facial hair. So I've covered this for you. This one is the most likely to have some sort of clogging in facial hair just because it's a cream. But what you do get is really even across the face coloring, and it's just gonna add a touch of color, not too much. Now, I would say the best thing across all of these and what I would really recommend you guys to do is to add any of these tanning products into your moisturizer. That already has it as a moisturizer, so he's done. He will be linked down below. If you wanna check it out, you can do. Also more products on manforhimself.com, as you guys know. But Tom Ford has got a bronzing gel. Now, Tom Ford, I love in terms of fragrance. The grooming, I'm a bit take it or leave it. I think the price point is extremely high for what it is. And I think there's a lot sort of better drugstore products that I will kind of talk about here that kind of do the same thing. However, this bronzing gel is great. This can be used by itself. This is just, you can see how dark that is. Do not worry. It's not gonna be super dark on your skin. But what you can do is you can decide if you want to just highlight areas that would naturally hit the sun. So your cheeks, your T-zone, really onto the nose, onto the bridge of the nose, and across the top. You might even just put a bit down onto the jaw. It's great for contouring, so basically adding in definition into your face. Again, totally undetectable. You can see there, it goes on quite thick, but you can just rub it in and you're gonna get a very natural, I'm gonna have a very tanned hand. You get a very natural sort of shimmer. This, like the Lab Series, will wash off and cleanse. You're not gonna get it onto a white shirt, so that's absolutely fine. Obviously, if you're scrubbing, you will have it off in it. But the thing I would suggest to do with this, really, is my usual moisturizer. I'm gonna take a bit of that, like so, and I'm gonna use this as a couple of drops into that. Start off with a little bit and see how you get on. Then from there, I would just mix it in, and that would just work into the face. So you're gonna get all the greatness, goodness of the moisturizer that you love, plus a touch of color. And that's a really great way to kind of customize how much of that bronze effect that you want. Now, looking at drops, so there are quite a few different brands on the market that have got self-tanning drops. These are another very easy way and very easy solution to give you that bit of glow, a little bit of a tan, and for you to customize. One of the best products, and I don't say that lightly, this has actually entered the man for himself, Holy Grail. This is Tan Lux Super Glow. This is a hyaluronic self-tan serum, which means it's a serum, so you're gonna put that on after you've cleansed your face, you might have toned, you then put your serum on. And then, so that comes before your moisturizer. It's got hyaluronic acid. Now, hyaluronic acid is all about holding in that moisture in the skin, really pulling it in from the atmosphere. So it's gonna give you that really great hydration and moisture, but it's also gonna give you a gradual tan. This is so light. This is so light, it's so undetectable, and it's so natural. I've been using this. This is my second one. I paid for this. That really does say something. I absolutely love it. You don't need much at all. About four drops. really onto the skin, obviously onto your face, guys, and just tap it in lightly. You're not gonna get streaks, you're not gonna get lines. It is so good. If you're new to serums and you're new to self-tanning products, this is really fantastic. I cannot recommend this more, honestly. Really very great. And it's gradual, so you're not gonna put it on and then suddenly be like, oh God, no. Start with 2 drops one day, see how you feel, then move to 3, then move to 4, then go for a full pipette if you're feeling really like you wanna give yourself that glow. Love it. Now, Tan Lux, I bought this one. Love this one so much, I bought this one. This one, let me have a bit of my tea. Wow, look at her. This one is straight up tan. This is Tan Lux, the face. Another one which has entered the man from South Holy Grail. You can see there in terms of color, this one's more clear. This one actually looks like tan. Now you get light to medium and medium to dark. Me, being the palest man on earth, uses light to medium. This, again, you can use in 2 ways. One, drop it straight onto the skin and just pat in, being very careful. Always ensuring you get it onto your ears, down onto your neck, down onto your chest, let it dry. Or, again, add a couple of drops. This is the easiest way again. Couple of drops into your moisturizer and just work in. Adding it to your moisturizer is gonna give you an even coverage. It's gonna allow you to get that product wherever your moisturizer would touch. This is really fantastic. You've gotta be careful though. I did put it on, I didn't wash my hands, which was foolish, and I had a huge streak. So yes, it can streak, but it's only when you as a user, me as a user, gets it wrong, and you've gotta get it really wrong. I was in a rush, I went out, and then I looked at my hand and I was like, fuck me, that hand is tanned. That hand is tanned, really it is. But it also showed me that it really does work. So a couple of drops. Now Tan Lux is owned by its parent company, who also are part of the creation of Isle of Paradise. Isle of Paradise is a fantastic brand. There's a guy called Jules Van Hepp, who it was a celebrity tanner, and just an all-round good guy. Jules is a really great guy, and he's created this brand Tan Lux, which is all about being inclusive. It's all about body confidence. It's, I would say, targeted more towards a female market, but us men can definitely use this. It's still fantastic. It works the sort of same way as the Tanning Lux, as the Tan Lux, and really they are the same sort of product. This is light, again, the same sort of thing. Couple of drops into your moisturizer, then go through. It would really come down to sort of branding here. And I just kind of prefer the branding of Tan Lux, just because I think it looks slightly more premium. But Isle of Paradise is a fantastic brand. I will link them. I will link them all in the description below. They will also be on manfromself.com. So you can check out, find the best prices. If any of these, as ever, goes on sale, I will hit that sale button. You can filter down on things which are on sale and you can find the best prices. Do give these a go. I would say the whole thing in this is undetectable. You don't want people to see that you're wearing tan. You want everything to look so natural. And it's all about making the most of what you have. If you want to add a little bit of a summer glow, then go for it. I avoid the sun. I want to keep my skin looking fresh and I want to keep it looking young. So actually, if I'm using an SPF 50 and sitting away from everything, I mean, this is even a bit close, then some of these are just gonna give me that little bit extra. But thank you very much for watching. Really hope you've enjoyed this one. If you have and you're still not pressed subscribe, then please do hit subscribe right now. The button is just there. There's also more video suggestions there. Stay with me and watch them. Products pages are there. My Instagram is up there, also including the new Man for Hair Instagram account. But until my next new video, bye-bye.